find the determinant of the matrix 6, 2, negative 3, negative 2. So when we want to find the determinant, we normally multiply the leading diagonal, and then we subtract it with the product of the main diagonal. So we are going to start multiplying now. Determinant will be equals to 6 multiply by negative 2, and then we take away the product of negative 3 times 2. So then we put in the brackets. So here 6 times 2, it is 12. We take away minus 3 times 2, which is minus 6 or negative 6. We know when negative and negative are at this position, then they are going to change into positive. So when we add the two numbers here, we get it is 18 positive. So this will be our, this will basically be our determinant. Hope you have understood.